Miles County and this area as well, which he enjoys very much. And he does a lot of fundraisers as well to help the community. So please welcome our final finalist, Tom Hochschild.